Respect, dude. Where'd you get a part like that? Someone was really impressed to hook you up. There's a 1-year wait list for it, minimum. Nice scar.
Mm-hmm.
and Wheels is gonna feature you and your car on their next DVD. You got some serious horseshoes, dude.
Yeah, what's up, kid?
Yo, got some action for you.
Nah, I haven't been able to pinpoint the place, man, but it's somewhere in the stadium area.
Your crew tells me some easy pickings.
Yeah, I'll give you a shout if I hear any more.
Later.
Yeah.
Wow, now that was a serious win. It's done. The sponsors are happy, your contract's up, and you're free to score another deal. Just maintain your street cred and keep winning. Dude, you might want to check out the scenery in Coal Harbor. I heard the highway just got cleared up.
Thank you.
Hey, dude, I just sorted through the last stack of contracts. I picked the best of the best, so let me know who you want to sign with. Hey dude, I got some good news and some bad news. The sponsor wants your ride on the cover of the DVD Blacktop Bandits. Bad news is it's written in your contract. Good news is you're gonna get paid for it. Just build a 10-star car and you'll land the DVD cover and the cash. swap out stock parts with aftermarket hardware to slam more power from your ride. Upgrade the brains of your ride by swapping out the stock computer with a superchip. Hey, tighten your gearbox and shorten your throws by upgrading your transmission and relaying that power to the pavement. Suspension puts control back into your hands, so an upgrade will help shave those corners. Nitrous is extra power stuffed into a tank, ready to explode when you need more speed. Now power needs somewhere to go, so slam on some new rubber on your rims for the ultimate grip. Now, bigger is better, so upgrade your brakes for shorter, quicker stops.
Got any details on the rumors of racing in the airport area? I hear it's a bunch of newbies with more bank than brains. Should be easy pickings. If you're near, can you check it out and let me know? Thanks.